Hey guys, welcome back to Alani and Eden. Today we're going to Santa Monica Pier.
So guys, we're heading to the pier now. So we're gonna go figure out what to do. We're gonna see if we can get ride passes or whatever. What happened?
Welcome. Excuse me to my allergies and to COVID lines. Apparently, you can't make a reservation, so you have to wait in line for an hour and a half to 2 hours to just get into the park to do one ride.
And I'll show you the line. It goes all the way down here to all the way over there, so we have to wait in this whole line, which is going to be like an hour and 15 minutes for the whole thing until we get to go on the rides. And our parking thing is only 3 hours, so.
Needless to say, we are not happy about this. And we might get COVID.
But they are social distancing the line so that people aren't close together, really. So then they go all the way down, and you can either reserve online, and then you still have to wait in the line, but you can just go in once you're up there, or you don't have to reserve online, and you can just wait till we're gonna go up. Until you go up there, and that's what we're gonna do. So, we're almost in. We just have to go down there. We're gonna go on the dragon, guys. I hope I can film, I don't know. We're on the very back.
Over to our ride and flip on it. Don't drop your phone on it. You gotta hold on to that thing.
I am. My God, it literally felt like it was gonna go upside down.
That was terrible.
I know, that was like the worst one I've ever been on. Ugh. So Taya's going on this one. we're going to the roller coaster. I don't know if they're gonna let us film on it though, because they did it in 2019, but we'll see. I need to put it away. So they're not gonna let us film on this one, but so yeah, I'll probably film when we get off. So we just got off the roller coaster, and that sure was something. I actually liked it, but my mom didn't really enjoy that. Let's see. Did we get a photo?
They wanted a toy.
Harper, you want it,
yeah? Tired of him winning.
As you probably guessed, we didn't win that one, because actually I did win it once in 2015. If I have a picture of the animal that I won, I will insert it in. But yeah, that was basically our day at Santa Monica Pier. Hopefully you enjoyed this video, and we will see you in our next video. Bye guys!
for you, don't.